I'm gonna transform this second class container into a stand-up comedy club.
Hi, I'm Sonia Suvagau. I'm one of the writers alongside Steve Saunders and Adelina Suvagau. I'm also playing the lead, Dora. It's been a lot of fun playing Dora. It's also a very challenging role. I get to do stand-up comedy, so it's a lot of fun. Good morning, my fellow Canadians. This is Dora from inside our box of freedom. Now that noise you're hearing is our very own dragon who is working like a madman to cut a hole to get us out. Blowing fire wasn't as easy as he expected.
So Dora is a stand-up comedian who is fleeing for her life, and she gets smuggled inside a shipping container bound for Canada, alongside two complete strangers. You gotta see this play. It's in your face, it's raw. There's some fantastic performances. It's funny, it's dramatic, it's dark, and we're not hiding what it would be like to be in a container for 2 weeks.